Rise from your grave.
Yeah, with some new pickup video from a flea market, swampy, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. First, I pick up a gameboy at my SP ones. Look at them bloody dirty. Well, it's a red color, but kind of this color of sunburn on it. Don't know whether is it working or not. For $5, Star Song. Well, I'm taking a big gamble out of it. Hopefully it works. A couple of Game Gear loose card. First, Batman Forever. Okay, this is for the Game Boy. Pocket Monster Action version. I think must be that stupid Sonic hat. Next up, Simpson Butts vs. the World. Well, it's kind of discolored. Next up, multi-game, 15 game in one. Yeah, with the following. Mad Dog. Is there a Mad Dog for the Game Gear? No idea. Next up, Batman Returns for the Sega Game Gear. Dracula for the Sega Game Gear. I'm going to test them out. Hopefully they work. Next is Dodgeball Dumpy or something like this. Yeah. I would still would like to get a complete box version for the dodgeball, but my policy is not say my principle is once I got a used card, maybe I will not consider getting a copy. Next is a 9-in-1. Yeah, as you can see from the following game. Doctor Hello. Okay, no more. Next up is the Sega game.
Several days later.
Retrogaming, Retrogames. We have some local, you know, findings. Yeah, as you can see first, the Sega Master System. Well, just the system itself, but the condition is quite well okay. Only thing is untested. Yes, untested. Going for $5. So, I decided to do this. Yeah, I really got a Master System. I think it was an overcharge. Based on my earlier videos, but the physical condition is a bit bad, and this one looks well way newer. But the only thing is untested, so I'm taking a very big gamble. Hopefully it works. $5, great. Next up, the pirated copy of Muscle Boomer for the Super Famicom. See, this portion already tell you it's a pirated version. Yeah, it's $1 each, so yeah, just buy for fun. Next up, Sonic Wings for the Super Famicom flavor, but as usual, it's pirated. Yeah, Sonic Wings, yeah, I think it's called Arrow Fighter in the West. It's a great game. Okay, next up, Bootleg Game Round 2, man, it's a 4-in-1 with Digimon, Tom and Jerry, Tiny Toon, and Tetris again. Own it, so I don't really care so much. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you. Bye.